Leamsy, I, Wesley Trussell, vow to keep Christ in the center of our marriage, to point your eyes to the Lord rather than to me, to rely solely on Him for strength and wisdom during our journey together. I vow to always love you, hold you, and cherish you for the rest of my life. I vow to never leave you, no matter what circumstances, to always stand by your side and be a team. I promise to never take it out on you when Auburn loses, and I promise to never go to bed angry, and I always promise to crack jokes and make you laugh and smile when you seem down.
My sweet Wes, I can't believe this day has come. I feel like we've been talking about this day for forever, and I'm so excited. Wes, you are my best friend, the reason I'm always laughing. You have a special way of calming me down when I'm anxious. You're the most forgiving person I've ever met, and you never fail to love me the way that Jesus does. I will forever be thankful to God that He chose you as my husband. I love you, and I can't wait to be your wife.